That's a male and female gangstalker in the Toyota Tacoma, right down there, stuffing their faces.